disc plus forces in a pure volume. Now if you take this as a disc, right? Now if you apply tangential force at this point, F, I'm applying a tangential force. Let us take R is the radius. R is radius of the disc and M is mass of the disc. Now, when you apply tangential force, then it moves with an acceleration, tangential acceleration, straight direction. Whether there is a pure rolling in this case or not. So, by the applied force, it will take pure rolling, or the friction will support for the pure rolling. That we have to see. Now, let us imagine there is a frictional forces. There is a frictional forces in the forward direction. So, in the backward direction, it is nothing but R alpha. In this direction, it is what? EA. Let us see this force, this frictional force will support for a pure rolling or not. Now, when you take a translational equation, translational, if I take translational equation, right? Then F and F both are in the same direction. Then I can write F plus F equals to M into A. This is one translational equation. Now if I take a rotational equation, rotational equation. Now here a torque force is numerical quantity and rotation is what? Torque. Now torque will suppose like this. So here the torque is acting in clockwise direction, and here torque, that is F cross R, acting in anti-clockwise direction. Now rotational equation, torque net equation is F into R minus small f into R equals to I alpha. So what we are assuming, this should be what? In pure rolling. So what is the condition for pure rolling? Can you tell me what is the condition for pure rolling? So condition for pure rolling is A is equals to R alpha. So alpha is equals to A by R. Take this and substituting in that equation now. F minus F into R equals to I. Right? This is a disc. Moment of inertia for a disc is moment of inertia I is equals to M R square by 2. So we'll be substituting M R square by 2 into alpha is A by R. So A 1 R 1 R will get cancelled. Here R will get cancelled. So that means F minus F equals to M A by 2. So this is equation number 2. This is equation number 1. Is it clear this one? So two equations we call it as. This is a translational equation and this is nothing but a rotational equation. See, from 1 and 2 equations, we can write F plus F equals to M A, which is equation number 1. From 1 and 2 equations, these two will get cancelled. Then we will be getting 2F equals to 3 by 2 into M A. 3 by 2 into M A. So now A is equals to just 4F by 3M. This is what? Acceleration. Okay, tangential acceleration due to the application of force. We are assuming there is a friction. Okay, friction may be zero, then that means this is sufficient to produce what? Pure rolling. If friction is not zero, if it is a positive, it is acting in forward direction, which is also required for pure rolling. Then backward direction, friction is in a negative direction, then we can say that friction is also required for pure rolling when a tangential force is applied. Right. Now, if you take acceleration, what is the angular acceleration? Take this and substitute the
F4F by 3M into R. This one angular acceleration. Angular acceleration.
Now let us check it out the friction, whether friction is acting or not here. Now let us take F plus F equals to MA. F plus F is equals to MA. Now take this A and substitute here. F plus F equals to M into 4F by 3. 4F divided by 3. MM will get cancelled. Now F minus 4F by 3 equals to small f, which nothing but F is equals to minus M by 3. That means there is a frictional forces which is supporting here in backward direction to bring back this disc into what pure rolling. That means additionally the tangential force and the frictional force which is acting in backward direction is supporting the pitch to bring back to what pure rolling. Now what is a ring? We got it as same thing. A is equal to F by M, alpha is equal to F by M into R. Then we got it as friction is zero. That means friction is not required for ring to roll. Just a tangential force is sufficient to produce pure rolling. Now if I take for a disc, this will write here. First one is A is equals to 4F by 3. This is acceleration. And second one is angular acceleration. What I can write? 4F by 3mR. And third one is frictional forces are minus F by 3. Okay. So clear? Just note it down.